Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them Jannatul Al-Firdaus. The entire community will benefit from this masjid.